जोहार झारखंड रांची ऑब्जर्वर में आपका स्वागत है। ऑल इंडिया फेडरेशन ऑफ टैक्स प्रैक्टिशनर्स का दो दिवसीय नेशनल टैक्स कॉन्फ्रेंस रांची क्लब में उद्घाटन सत्र को संबोधित करते हुए सुप्रीम कोर्ट के न्यायाधीश न्यायमूर्ति विनीत शरण।
थैंक यू सर। नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल मिस्टर जस्टिस विनीत शरण टू जज सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया टू एड्रेस द कॉन्फ्रेंस। सर प्लीज।
Honorable Mr. Justice, Honorable Post Chief Justice of Jharkhand High Court, Sister and Brother Judges of Jharkhand and Guwahati High Court, Dr. Ashok Saraf, Senior Advocate and President of this Federation, dignitaries on the dais and off the dais, members of the Conference Committee, participants and esteemed guests, very warm good morning to all of you. First of all, I must thank you all, the organizers, for having me today amongst all of you. I deeply appreciate this endeavor of the All India Federation of Tax Practitioners Eastern Zone in organizing this two-day national tax conference on the very pertinent issue of new tax laws, impact and promotion. I am informed that the Federation was established with the idea of having a forum for this, for those who practice taxation laws and enable them to share their experiences and knowledge. Such object is being achieved by holding conferences like this. I had the privilege of attending a similar conference organized by the same Federation at Allahabad in November 2018, which was also very successful and primarily because of the interactive sessions which were held regarding the current tax problems and topics. Lately, in the past few years, the entire tax regime in the country has undergone an extensive overhaul. Chiefly, the goods and services tax has led to a direct augmentation of the tax revenue of the nation. With the rapid growth of economy, an effective tax regime is necessary, and this is where GST comes in. GST can be said to be a game changer in the long run, as it will drive India towards becoming an integrated economy by charging uniform tax rates and eliminating economic barriers, thereby making the country a common national market. Post-demonetization, the tax base has grown exponentially, and with GST in place, there are low taxes which shall result in low tax burden on the industry and trade, and as we suppose, promoting increased production as well as increase in jobs. With the laws relating to taxation changing rapidly to keep pace with the ever-developing economy, the time has come for tax professionals to keep pace with these laws and to engage in forums such as All India Federation of Tax Practitioners. Such a forum not only helps in dissemination of knowledge amongst its members, but also helps in building bonds in the fraternity. For we to speak much on the tax laws may not be very appropriate, because there will be discussions on the various topics after the technical sessions meeting. Justice Bhuiyan had very aptly quoted what Kalidas has explained tax to be, which is of course that as the sun takes water from the earth through the rivers and all, it gives it back to the same persons. Similarly, tax which is imposed by the government is brought back to the public through various benefit measures. But unfortunately, sometimes we find the tax to be taxing. That shouldn't be there. That is how I would feel. am glad that the Federation has taken an initiative in organizing such a conference on important topics such as GST on real estate and works contract, development transactions in real estate and deemed income under Section 156 of the Income Tax Act, prohibition of binary property transactions act under IT Act, and audit of annual returns and coercive measures in GST. All these topics have been chosen for discussion today. The participants and the participation and interest on proposed subjects by judges and legal committees provide a platform to all the members of the All India Federation of Tax Practitioners to deliberate upon the recent changes in tax laws and its impact, particularly post monetization and implementation of GST. It is my belief that the discussions in this conference will go a long way in bringing a variety of perspectives, orientations and guidance, including the solution for common as well as complex problems in understanding the tax laws. I would once again thank the organizers for inviting me for this conference. I congratulate the organizers for the wonderful arrangements that have been made for the conference today, and I wish all the participants well and the conference a grand success. Jai.